Legend of Total War here with part 68 of my Stainless Steel 6.4 Let's Play campaign as the Khwarezmian Empire. On the last episode, smashed up the Mongols a bit more, and I think they've got maybe 7 or 8 regions left. Anyway, just having a bit of a review of the situation. They're not holding on to anyone. What's going on here? Agents. I should probably send some more over there to protect them. Okay, cool. Just in case. There's probably nothing out there. What are you doing? Get over here, even though you're useless. Actually, I should send someone to go pick these guys up. Because I reckon it's faster to get there by ship. Ah, yes. I've got to send someone to go retake that fort. Can't really call that a victory.
You are lazy. Come here if you have a treaty to offer.
Good. Be good if there was some more mercenaries. It's not a full stack here. I could use some more reinforcements. Especially since it looks like this army's on its way. With some experienced units. Anyway, moving on to the next turn.
Infidels wait at our gates, Sultan. It is a siege.
Good, that buys me time.
The infidels dare to lay siege to our walls.
Okay, this could be a good thing. Let's see. Okay, well, as far as army strength is concerned, I have a disadvantage. Let's see, what have they got? They've got a fuck ton of cavalry by the looks of it. How many is that? That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 loads of it. Right. And some experienced units. I have to kill the enemy general, that's all there is to it. I don't have many spearmen. I'm gonna have to try and make use of it though. Alright, we'll see what we can do. These guys don't matter. I kill the enemy general, kill this guy, get a route going, capture them, kill them, whatever. 6 lots of heavy cavalry. My horse archers can take down the heavy cavalry, the only problem is they need time. Okay, well I suppose if they can distract them at the very least, that's something, because I've got 4. So if they can distract 4 of them, then that would be good. What are we going to do with you? We need to give my guys as much time as possible. So stay back. Okay, spearmen out front. Everyone else in reserve. Do not skirmish, and you guys hold your fucking position. Okay, I want 2 of you up this side, 2 of you down there. We're gonna have to really micromanage this properly if we're gonna do this right. Okay, there they are. Let's distract them. And over here, distract them. It's a bit hard to get to the general, we have to go all the way around. And even then, it does take a while to kill the general. Probably best just taking out his heavy cavalry at this point in time. Or anything that we can do to the heavy cavalry would be best. Luckily it's a bright sunny day, which means my missiles, especially since I'm also on a high ground, should do maximum damage. Now your job, shoot the feudal knights. Now, I might have to slow things down a little bit so I can keep an eye on all four of my missile units. Effectively. Or else, it just gets completely out of hand. These guys are too unresponsive to trust to do by themselves. I haven't slowed it down by much. Mounted sergeants. Okay. Whoa, shit. The fuck? I mean, just a little bit more. Shit. That's not a good start. Also, they've got their own fucking archers. Here they come. Oh, come on, you dickheads. Move it. Shit. Their archers just tore through my guys. What's my missile attack on these guys? 4. It's not very high. Come on. It's gonna be a bit hard to run out mounted sergeants. But just keep them distracted, I suppose. Fuck, these guys are coming at me aggressively. They're not dicking around this time. Those feudal knights are completely stuck by the looks of it, and that's fine. Keep them out of the picture while we deal with these. I need to do more damage than this. How are we going? 2-4%. They're gonna get a pretty strong charge in a minute. You guys have gone too far away. Fuck, these guys are coming in. Oh shit! Fucking micromanaging these stupid horse archers. Oh, come on! I give you an order, you need to carry it out straight away, you fuckheads. Piece of dick! Fucking hate these guys sometimes, but they're useful. They don't want to charge at the front of the spears. That's good. Like I said, these are a distraction force. Or maybe they do, though. Just try and keep these fucking enemy distracted. Don't tell me they're going to come back for another charge. Here come their spearmen. Where's the general? Over there. Can't get to him. Come on, you guys are spearmen. You should be fucking fighting a bit better than that. Where are you guys? Too far away. Don't tell me they're trying to flank me. Alright, general. You're going, well, faction leader, go and kill them. Mounted sergeants, that shouldn't be too hard for you. Oh, you fuckheads! Come on, move it, bitch! This is not a good start. Oh, for fuck's sake! So I'm saying, trying to micromanage all these fucking horse archers is bloody impossible sometimes. What the fuck? How the hell did they do that? Piece of shit. They just walked right through my fucking battalions. Or battalion. Whatever. Let's go to normal speed. Don't think that speed was really helping. coming. How the fuck did you get down there so fast? Hopefully we can kill that fucking general. Where'd this guy go? He's over there. Jeez. Of course, my archers are useless. Where's the general's bodyguard? We need to kill this motherfucker. He's over there. Great. I don't think charging into the back of them is going to help. Where's those other horse archers? Fuck's sake. They just can't catch a break. Get in there. How are we going? Oh, not too bad. Too badly. Those guys are fucked. There's just too much going on. I can't micromanage them all perfectly. And they're horribly unresponsive when I do try to. I'm gonna charge right into the back of these motherfuckers. Good, and then get back. So we just need to be doing as much damage as we can to them. Good, a routing feudal knights. What are you? Shoot the general's bodyguard. They're aiming for the general. Fuck off! Of course, their cavalry is lighter than mine, so they fucking catch up. So what we'll do is we'll crash into theirs, and then actually push through the line to avoid them. To avoid them. Fuck, how did those feudal knights get there? Doesn't matter, I'll push through my own line here and go and kill them. Where are you? You guys, get over here. Don't walk, run. Where are these? Get back here. Somebody run them fuckers down.
The enemy are badly bloodied. They have lost half their men.
I'm counting on you to bloody shoot these fucking general's bodyguard units. Whatever the case is, this army is going to be fucked afterwards. How much have I lost? 43%, lost half my army, but then again, so have they. Fucking general, kill this motherfucker. Then again, if he's leaving... His spearmen, some of his men are wavering. Try and smash into the back of them. They might just rout. After all, my general is better than theirs, because mine has dread. Keep shooting, motherfuckers. We're not winning. Not yet, anyway. Take out those archers. Who knows how much damage they're doing.
We have lost half of our men.
Yeah, I know. But our men haven't routed, which is good. Good. Just broke a whole bunch of them there. What do you know? Things are turning in my favor. We haven't even killed the general yet. Catch them so they don't fucking come back. I don't want you in proper combat anyway. This. Routing units. Good. Go and catch them. Okay, there's still the ballistas down there. Okay, at least the pressure of the battle's largely been lifted. Kill that general and we've won. In fact, I think we've won anyway. What's going on? Why are you getting fucked up? Who's this? Okay, General, you need to go fuck this guy up. What happened to my missile units? My horse archers, where'd they go? Are they dead? Holy fuck. Here, smash into the back of them. That'll teach them a lesson. Death being the lesson. Come on, charge.
Four fights with horns made of clay. We are winning the battle.
Come on, run them down.
Our enemy flees before us like a herd of goats.
I think that's just the garrison units.
The enemy are badly bloodied. They have lost half their men.
I think these guys are going to try and bypass my infantry. So that means you guys need to shoot him. Ah, whatever, it's just Balkan archers. Now, fucker will shoot him, for fuck's sake. Go get rid of these ballista. You never know, they might actually hit the general. No, my fucking luck sometimes. Go kill them. Yeah, I'm not particularly worried now. Might just send the, after this, send the general into some random region to see what mercenaries are available. Oh, come on, kill him! There's no way my general's gonna catch him. You need to kill the motherfucker. I've got no horse archers left, they can't catch him. Where'd he go? Yeah, he's out of here, he's not coming back. Overall, I think this battle went okay, I suppose, considering what I was up against, all those fucking knights with a mercenary army. Now, I know I haven't destroyed both armies, but hopefully I've destroyed at least one of them. Well, I suppose I know that the garrison troops are lost anyway, because they've lost the battle, and they were under siege. Just to make sure, we'll chase these fuckers down. They could have belonged to the army. Ah, fuck it. There's only three men doing it.
Victory is ours.
Clear victory. Lost 64% of my army. Only two got captured. That first army, it won't get destroyed because I didn't kill a general, but this one's destroyed anyway. Good enough. Maybe he did die, or either that he just fucked off somewhere else. Master Thieves Guild. Excellent. Sack that. Old piece of shit. Fuck off. Talk of desertion, where? Oh shit. Okay, so at this... Why the fuck is that happening? Oh, right, I know. Doesn't matter. Okay, and then build this. And repairs. Ah, shit. Strongest faction, Holy Roman Empire. Whatever. Desertion, Bedouin infantry in one unit. Was that over here? No. It doesn't matter. I don't know where it was, but it doesn't matter. Okay, Sarkle. Oh, shit. I think he needs to leave. Yeah, it was his fault.
Yes, noble master.
Well, maybe you should come back over here and pick up a new army. The army's not quite ready yet.
An honor to serve.
So, just stay in a fort in the meantime.
We will defend this place with our lives, Sultan.
Interesting. I could send one of these guys back over here to what's it called? Maintain the fort. Who would have the cheapest upkeep? You would. Nobody else matters. And they should just be taken off the jihad anyway. Whatever. Oh, there were more regions that had civil disorder that I didn't check. The Shah is still alive after, even after all that fucking plague. You got a good chance of getting in there. Go for it. Still, only 56% chance of actually opening the gate. Belgrade, another region that rioted. But that's fixed. Okay. Okay, it's only fixing up the area's law. That should still be active. Which is good, we need that. Gotta be careful, though. I could lose Belgrade if I don't reinforce it. But I don't have any troops I can reinforce it with. Same with this. The fuck are those Sicilians doing there? They're just sitting there. Tell you what, I like being able to just keep taking Master Thieves Guild. We can't stay here. Luckily, since I took it, we don't have to, wait a single turn to start fixing it up. Now, I'm gonna leave the entire army here. Oh, shit. Even with all that, the garrison is still sort of iffy on it. One thing I can do is perhaps move the capital from Antioch, maybe just a little bit further west. Which again is a little bit iffy. Maybe I'll move it to Nicaea. It'll reduce my income for sure, so it's at 108,000. But this will fix public order in some territories. Oh shit! Lost 9,000 on that. Alright, let's have a look at public order. Kazan is fucked. That'll fix up 20%, bringing it to 7. Okay, then it should be fine from there. Zagreb is under control. Everything else is under control. Okay, well that's good. Now, because you've been defied, which it should say, I reckon, yep. That's why you can't stay in the city. Now, what we could do is just send him somewhere to find another mercenary army, just to keep causing chaos, just to keep sacking fucking enemy cities, or whatever, or taking cities that have Thieves Guilds. Master Thieves Guild. Now, how many regions am I sitting on now? 77. So that's more than a third of the map. Now, are we going to be able to get inside Tripoli this turn? 75% chance. You better not fucking die on me. Okay, so we got a half-half chance of opening the gates from there. You can't get here. Good, these guys have arrived. With three extra spies. Oh, two spies. One's an assassin. Piece of shit. I don't need the fucking assassins. Okay, the thing is, with 50% chance, toss of a coin, there's a good chance both of them will die. Well, it didn't. Both of them succeeded. Okay, now it's actually a 70% chance of opening the gates, which is good, because I think this jihad needs to end. Okay, you guys get on the ship. I doubt you'll be able to make it all the way there. But we can always keep expanding further west, at least at some point in time. Alright, let's see. Can we end it this turn? So I'm going to send a pointless unit of javelin men to see if the gates are open. Fucking pricks! The gates are not open. Which means we can't open the gates this turn. I'd end the jihad this turn, that means. Oh well, not the end of the world. Oh, that guy deserted. That's where the Bedouin infantry that deserted were from. I remember now. How many spies are coming in through here? Is it just the two? Just two extra spies with what percentage chance? 62% chance of opening the gate. That being said, if we leave these in here, there's still a 70% chance they'll open the gate next turn without including any extra spies. Problem with this guy is, he can go pretty much wherever he wants, he's old. Well, I suppose this isn't a problem. But I don't know exactly which regions are going to have the mercenaries and which ones won't. I suppose I should go into enemy territory. That being either Hungarian or Venetian force. But that also being said, could also go to Sicily. Down here. That might have some mercenaries. We'd need a ship to get there, though. Because he could definitely fucking make it. Look at his bloody movement range. It's huge. He can go wherever he fucking well wants. So should we start making our way over to Italy, though? Or should we be heading up this way? I don't think there's any mercenaries up here, because I took a whole bunch from Belgrade. Probably heaps in heaps in Italy. Now the problem with coming through here is if there's no mercenaries in Venice and there's somebody standing there, the area's been blocked off. He won't be able to get anywhere. Still, let's have a look. There's no mercenaries here. This is in Veneto. Infidels to kill Sultan. And I don't think there's any ships, either. And my fleet's not going to be able to reach them. I don't think there's any fleet mercenaries. Our enemies will suffer. It's very dangerous for him to be going through here, but he's old, so it doesn't really matter if we take big risks like this. Now, we could go into neutral territory, that being Holy Roman Empire. Maybe go into the heart of the Holy Roman Empire and fuck them up. Come back through these Alps. We move. There's mercenaries here. It's not much, but it's something. Won't hire them until we get a good grasp of the situation. Okay, so here's another border here. Austro-Bavaria and Austria. Yes. Now, do the mercenaries change in this territory? No, they're still the same ones. Salzburg is near here.
infidels to kill, Sultan. By your will.
Okay, we can't just walk straight in there, though. It's a fortress.
Yes.
Just probing them for weaknesses. Luckily, this guy's got so much movement, it doesn't really matter. Well, if he's... that's blocked off. And of course, if we attacked Salzburg, this guy would have something to say about that. Let's go further north.
By your will.
Whatever, fuck off. Okay, now if we moved into this territory, would the same mercenaries be available? Yes. So how many is that? 1, 3, 4, 6, 8 mercenaries. Hang on, what are these? They do no damage versus buildings though, so we can't use them to assault. Now Nuremberg is poorly defended.
Infidels to kill, Sultan. By your will, set watch patrol.
There's no way of getting inside straight away. Just stay there, you're not gonna cause any problems. Hopefully there'll even be more mercenaries here next turn, but you should be safe there. Okay, what can we recruit here? Yep. And here, just buff it up as much as possible. I can't believe how much damage, or how many settlements, this guy has conquered. In the past 10 turns, he's conquered something like Rhodes, Iraklion, Smyrna, Corinth, Athens, Arta, Durazzo, Skopje, Belgrade, Ragusa, Zagreb, Adrianople, Constantinople, Thessalonica, Kenikale. He's just conquered all of this stuff for the Empire. A huge amount of stuff. Okay, over here. Some of these guys need retraining. M doesn't work.
How may I serve?
Have to do it manually.
Na'am. How may I serve, Sultan? Na'am. Orders.
Okay, so there's 4 more spaces for new troops. Should I retrain these ones or just get some new ones? I'm thinking just get new ones. Don't bother with Dalami infantry because we've got plenty of those. How are we going for horse archers? Not very many, but we don't really need it if we're going up against Mongols. They just get shot to shit. That being said, you never know. Go with that. And then we'll be able to move out next turn and probably just go straight back to Astrakhan and take it back. Can't do it if they've got that kind of, that force. Then again, those are all archers. And siege equipment. We might actually be able to take that down. Plus, we've got spies here. Kind of wish I had trained more there. Let's see if I've got any new spies around here. You're kind of old, but you've got a good chance of getting there at least. 95% chance sounds good. Also, we can bring in the spies from here.
Stopping here, Sultan. My eyes are yours. My ears leave your trace. Inshallah, inshallah, I shall continue. Stopping here, Sultan.
Good. Killing that full stack of theirs is going to be a big deal. Plus, I know there was another full stack around there. Plus, I've got these guys. Let's just have a look. What happened to the full stack that was around here? There he is. Probably on his way to Cycle. Yeah, well, be distracted, you bitch. He might even besiege the fort first, which will buy me more time. What's this? Yeah, fuck off. What the fuck are they going to attack? Next turn or not? More troops? Good. I can get some of those now. Smyrna is not a frontier. Don't need to worry about that too much. Get one of them and then probably disband them next turn. Save myself a bit of money. Not that I really need to. I'm still fucking rich. Okay, now what about these guys down here? Okay, Kazan wasn't really impacted much at all by the change of the capital city. Seems to be exactly the same. Okay, so there'll be 10 extra percent law, bringing it to 60%. That'll bring it to 65. That'll bring it to 75%. Good, so it should be fine. There shouldn't be a problem with that. Hang on. If this is going to...
My lord.
You can't make it there anyway. Doesn't matter. Okay, go down south. We need to find the next city for these guys to take down. Because I've still got elephants I can use.
Yes. How may I serve, Sultan?
Do I have any spies around here? No? Well, I should be training them. Oh, I am. The Conqueror. That's what I like to hear. Okay, so there are mercenaries in this region. Right. Just follow the road. Yeah, we see some Mongol fucker here. I have a feeling the city's over here. But I should fight this motherfucker anyway. No, he doesn't want to fight us. Oh, fucking brilliant! There's the city, and we've got an opportunity for a draw out. Hang on, no, this is excellent. These are all super heavy cavalry, who are never going to fucking catch my missile cav, of which I've only got two. But still, there's elephants. Inside there, whatever it is, I just need to make sure I kill. This is fucking awesome. We can take Bulga this turn. What is it? Perfect infantry. So I've got to make sure I kill these three generals. And that's really no problem. Elephants could take them down.
Swiftly or slowly, I care not. Just kill them.
Oh, the Mongols have to feel pretty bad about this. Them retreating have just assisted them in losing one of their last regions. Okay, now you guys are pretty much useless in this. The only thing they'd be good for is to run down the generals if they decide to run away. If they get close, the elephants need to handle them.
Our foe brings more men to the battle.
The elephants should have no trouble fighting them. I mean, they might take a few casualties, but apart from that, they should win. Even against all three of them, as they currently are. But that being said, we'll thin them up a little bit. Thin them down, whatever. Get round the motherfuckers back. I prefer this sort of square formation for some reason. I think it's a lot easier to manage. Need to come up the hill. Taken care of one of them. Is that the Khan? Because he's got a lot of units in that. You guys should be shooting it, firing at will. Okay, charge at him. They've lost a lot of men. Okay, you come back down here, get rid of them. We just fucking charged right through them. That was insane. So it was the enemy king. Oh fuck. Now, don't worry about that, elephants. These guys will handle it. They're fast moving. Well, they should be, right? No, they're not. But they're still light cavalry. So they should still be able to catch him. Especially since they just ran up a hill. and fight them. Jagatai Khan. I just charged right through those fucking bastards. These elephants are awesome. I need more of them. Wait, he's routing. You take them down. You run after him. They fucking shot the bitch. Fuck, these guys are good.
For us like a herd of goats. Drive them from the battle.
That's the other one dead. All three of them are dead. And I lost 13 men. 13, who cares, of those pieces of shit. Okay, now, horse archers, get over here. You've earned a little bit of a break. These guys will never catch me.
Half the enemy force remains. We must pray they lose their will to fight. Our enemy flees before us like a herd of goats. Great victories are like sweet nectar.
None survive, and I recovered one man.
Drink of the most rare.
That was fucking awesome. Loved how the elephants for the faction leader just plowed right through them. They can't afford that ransom, so... Not that I would want to get a ransom out of him. What was that? I am neither.
No, do not do this. Show Allah's mercy.
Ha! There's Allah's mercy for you. Anyway, you guys are fucking infidels anyway. Piece of shit. Burn in hell. Mongol fuckers. And also, to all of your fucking population, burn in hell. Brilliant. Now, that's not their capital, so they've got other territories. But this is starting to look very clean in regard to my empire. Okay, we're gonna have to leave someone behind. Probably these. That went extremely well.
Yes. How may I serve?
And of course we need to get into a fort. And then apart from that, okay, there's a Novgorodian city over there. Let's head towards it. I should have sent the spies up this way. Up through that way. Anyway. Fort it. And it's under control. Very good. Jeez, this campaign's going fantastically well now. It's probably nearing the end of it. Anything needing building? Let's see. Mining network. Yeah, sure. No, it kind of needs public order. Zuck needs population after being massacred by me. Look at all this shit. Okay, everything's under control. Anyway, I think I'll end the video there and have a look around and see what needs to be done, because with an empire of this size, it's hard to just look at a glance and see everything that needs to be done. And the thing is, if I miss something, it could be something important. Now, I know already I've forgotten to use you. So come up here and build me that bitch-ass watchtower.
You shall see all from here, Sultan.
Good job. That makes it look a lot tidier. Anyway, like and subscribe. Part 69 is next. And don't forget to visit me on Facebook. See you next time, fuckers.